I'm Michael Gallagher.
What do you want?
Where'd the story come from?
What can I do for you?
I want to know where the story came from.
I can't tell you that.
Oh, yeah? Who can?
Mr. Gallagher, if you want the matter clarified, I suggest you speak to the government.
I already spoke to it.
And?
It's not talking.
Mr. Gallagher, were you involved in Joey Diaz's disappearance?
No.
Can you prove that you were not involved?
I don't have to do that.
If you're not involved, why do you think you're being investigated?
I don't know. That's why I'm here.
Have you ever met Mr. Diaz?
You write about everybody being investigated?
Everybody we find out about.
What do you write about when the investigation's over and the guy's innocent?
Well, they never tell us when the investigation is over.
Mr. Gallagher, to the best of our knowledge, our story is true. Now, we appreciate your coming in to talk to us, but I'm not sure there's anything we can do. We have an obligation to report such things.
You've got an obligation to tell the truth?
Of course.
Well, if you want to know what's true, how come you don't talk to me before you write what they say?
I tried to reach you. There was no answer.
You should have called back. I'm around.
I don't think this is getting us anywhere. Is there anything else we can do for you?